pipe here. It's coming out of concrete. We have to put a hole in right there and another hole on the side, another hole on the top. But we've had this Corbett drill strapped it to the pipe. And we're going to see if we can get a hole in here without breaking the whole thing. So let's cut it off with that. All right. Yeah, going with it, boss. About 6 minutes. I'm gonna speed it up for you guys on the camera here. But it's pretty cool. Nice hole. I think it'll fit. Hope that pipe fits in there. Alright, so that's how you drill a hole into concrete using a cord. You also need a 2-inch hole in the top part of the pipe. So we're gonna drill this now. Go ahead.